On the slope of Long's Peak in Colorado lies the ruin of a gigantic tree. Naturalists tell us that it stood for some 400 years or so. It was a seedling when Columbus landed at San Salvador and half-grown when the pilgrims settled at Plymouth. During the course of its long life, it was struck by lightning 14 times and the innumerable avalanches and storms of 4 centuries thundered past it. It survived them all. However, at the end, an army of beetles attacked the tree and leveled it to the ground. The insects ate their way through the bark and gradually destroyed the inner strength of the tree by their tiny but incessant attacks. A forest giant, which age had not withered, nor lightning blasted, nor storm subdued, fell at last before beetles, so small that a man could crush them between his forefingers and his thumb. Every human being can relate this story with his or her life. Yes, you can too. Aren't we all like that battling giant of the forest? Don't we manage somehow to survive the rare storms and avalanches and lightning blasts of life, only to let our hearts be eaten out by little beetles of worry? Little beetles that could be crushed between a finger and a thumb. Finally, to break the worry habit before it breaks you, here you can use a very simple rule for rest of your life. Let's not allow ourselves to be upset by small things we should despise and forget. Remember, life is too short to be little.